as prophets in the wilderness. Unfold the scroll, the contents of my syllabus. Everybody want the fast life, but fast life equal fast death. Where do you go after your last breath? That's the question that we stressing. Expressions of reverence for your blessings. So check the lesson in the message. The message in the lesson will break the chains of addiction. The strains of affliction, shackles of oppression. Our country go to war for money while the poor and hungry live in tabernacles of depression. Now we're here to expose the prince of the power of the air, because the final hour it is near. And Satan might creep, so awake my peeps from your late night sleep. Going astray like sheep, don't wait too late and say I wish I knew then what I know now. All I'm saying is slow down, slow down, slow down. Stuff like this, cause they shady souls, they choose the unrighteous. They want your minds, vain guys long for power. Labels pay them to play the same five songs an hour. A lot ain't even hot, in fact I heard the same song so many times I almost forgot it was whack. When the same message is pumped repeatedly, maybe not immediately, but sooner or later the seed'll be a tree. You crazy if you think it don't affect the minds of the kids. When their favorite rapper be flossing the diamonds and cribs, and they're rhyming his fibs about grabbing text to blaster. But he's a slave, a record exec, his master. One out of every four black males have been arrested. One out of every three females have been molested. You don't see the connection, you living on the surface. Why would you choose to be ignorant on purpose? The light in this world is really dim. When 9-year-old girls wanna grow up to be like Little Kim, 14 eyes on the guy with the Range Rover. He ain't sober, she still believed the things he told her. Now he got a new lady, so for him it may be over, but for her it's just beginning. She's pushing the baby stroller, saying I wish I knew then what I know now. Somebody should have told her, slow down, slow down, slow down. Record new joints. Best believe, son, you gon' get the Lord's viewpoint. Most won't feel it due to hardness of the heart. For light has come into the world, but men love the dark. You don't have to show a child how to be disobedient. They already know how, they're wired to be deviant. What do you say about someone who dwells with fools? And when did it become a bad thing to do well in school? I guess because you failed, you cool. That's absurdity, that's why you're allergic to what I fervently kick verbally. You know your mind state is secular. When your eyes are dry while the sky high, crime rate is regular, extortion, pride, weed, abortion, lies, greed, whores that got fees, the Lord is not pleased. Think about it logically, if God doesn't judge America, he owes Sodom and Gomorrah an apology. That's why Christ came, to take the wrath and the pain, laughs and the shame. On our behalf he was slain, trust he's resurrected, cause the sacrifice went well. And forever you'll be glad where the righteous dwell. Imagine spending half of your life in a cell, and die just to spend your afterlife in hell. Saying, I wish I knew then what I know now. The whole time God was saying, slow down, slow down, slow down. Been profound media trying to drown out the sound of the Lord saying, boys and girls, slow down, slow down.